Getting a flight ticket is always a hassle for last-minute travelers with busy schedules. Not any longer. Business travelers can now book seats on corporate jets. From major cities like Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata and Bengaluru via an app launched by startup JetSetGo. With JetSteals, you can book a seat on the move on business jets for roughly between ₹8,000 and ₹10,000. The company has hired business jets owned by individuals and companies to offer the service. A Mumbai-Delhi one-way ticket cost ₹4,500 on Thursday. High demand brings down ticket fares on, say, a seven-seater business jet, and guess what? The business model of what is essentially a private jet concierge service appears for now, at least, to be solid and financially viable. The idea is to connect cities not to which there are no direct flights, JetSetGo co-founder and CEO Kanikit Ekrawal said. There is a great demand for flights from Chennai to smaller towns and also to Mumbai and Delhi. Business travelers are our biggest clients now. But leisure and family travelers can also use the option, as fares are sometimes lower than on scheduled commercial flights. We are now routing jets that fly to the south via Chennai, Ekrawal said. She said around 30% of private jets fly with empty seats. The idea came up as we thought of ways to fill these seats. Corporates also wants to use their aircraft to generate revenue and also to make optimum use of them. Abhijit Singh, who runs a trading business, flew on a corporate jet recently. My cheapest private jet ride was fantastic, he said. It cost ₹8,000 for the flight from Bengaluru to Mumbai. The jet could seat 8 passengers. I had 6 co-passengers and there were 2 cabin crew members. JetSetGo has tied up with 6 companies including Bajaj, GMR, Orbit and ACS and uses their jets.